Look, it's no surprise they're trying to twist what we did at Safeco into something negative. That's just politics as usual. But the facts are clear. Safeco was going to fail. And we made the tough choices necessary to save that company and to save thousands of Northwest jobs. Wouldn't it be wonderful if we had people in Washington, D.C. who knew you didn't do the popular thing, you do the right thing for the greater good? I'm Mike McGavick, and I approve this message.